As you can see, I cannot remove my order. Access violation. That's I don't know what it is. I cannot do nothing. It's another freezing trouble that don't allow you to go out. You see? So I have this order and I don't know what's going on with this order. I cannot remove order. Access violation. Module F is clear. But I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to go out from the platform. Look, I cannot go out from the platform. I can't even go out from the platform. I need to just to stop the program.
C'est de l'érosion naturelle des personnes qui démissionnent, qui changent, qui partent à la retraite. C'est le turnover classique d'une entreprise qui est assez faible, principalement une population ingénieure, enfin c'est même exclusivement une population ingénieure. Et après, on va rechercher des expertises particulières dans des domaines très techniques qui vont concerner ou bien les systèmes d'information, ou bien l'architecture, ou bien le design des machines.
And the time cost a lot. I have no idea what is my position. So what is my position? Summary, get some orders.
Awesome. Le numérique explose, le volume de données explose. Si je vous donne quelques chiffres très rapidement, tous les jours, on crée en données numériques à peu près 20 fois le contenu de la bibliothèque nationale. Et il a fallu quelques centaines, voire milliers,
okay,
pour créer ce
contenu.
Ceci, tous les jours aujourd'hui,
on crée 20 fois cette. 4460 and I'm still not funding. And this is, you see how much it costs? Remove order. Ok. Look, 47. At least, I did one.
Some
it's incredible. Incredible. The type of trouble that you can have with this. So you can see before I had two orders that in fact wasn't done. And look, 48.30, 49, I'm still not down. Now it's 48.20 bit, of course. Look, what they put me, except the price. It's all the day like this. So, to make a resume, they froze my platform when the market, when I bought and the market was coming down, and I had two pending orders, and in fact you can't even look on it, they don't appear. I bought at 36 and 38 and it's not, I don't have it. Thank you.